is Roddy James, and I'm here at Strings by Mail, the coolest place to get your strings, your accessories, and all that cool stuff. And we're going to cover in this video, we're going to go over tone woods and guitars, pickups, the strings, how you can experiment with them to create your own signature sound and expression. I'm going to cover some picks and just the different elements to create the electric guitar sound for each guitar player. But first, this is Jazz. Figure I introduce you guys. Jazz is cool. He's the mascot of the Synergy Green Camaro car. And he goes everywhere. He likes to hang out with his gear, cars, and guitars. That's his thing. So now I want to cover some cool stuff. Let's start with strings, guitar strings. There's an element of the human contact point between the string and our fingers, guitar pick and our fingers. And that's what I want to explain. Strings by Mail basically educated me on the fact that classical guitar players will take and experiment with different brands from different countries, and they're made out of different materials on each instrument. So if, let's say a guy has a rosewood guitar, he's going to experiment with strings and different brands on every individual one until he finds the combination that gives him what he's looking for. So if he has a sound in his head or in his heart and he wants to get that out, he'll experiment with strings until he finds the balance for that piece of wood. So these guys, they're amazing. At String by the Mail, they are specialists. They helped me kind of understand that philosophy. And I took it and I started thinking about the electric guitar and my different woods, because I love different woods and different resonation, different elements, different pickups, different bridges. So I took that idea of the classical guys and I started experimenting on electric guitar. And it was opened up a whole new world of tone, expression, feel, everything. And it was amazing. So I'm going to share this guitar, which I call Majestic. It's an Ibanez gem, because this one's been through the most experimentation out of all my guitars. To start with, the strings that I currently use on all my hot rod electric guitars and my fixed bridge is called a Majestic set that I designed with the guys at String by Mail. And what that consists of, you can see right here, it's the C3 sets of a custom set for each person. You can make your own set that creates your combination for your instrument. And it basically is Optima 24 karat gold string low, the low strings, you know, the 42, the 32, and the 24 on this guitar. I use the golds, which are really warm, they sustain. You know, one would think maybe gold would be brittle, but it's not. It's really smooth. It has a slur that I like because it creates a little more articulation to the character. And then I use a Tomastic Enfield 17 for the G. And most nines are a 16, but that little bit of extra tension there creates a balance between the way the golds resonate and the tops resonate, which I use the Ernie Ball 11 and 9, which are from a conventional set. And those are amazing. So the balance of all that, as you can imagine, flows really nice. It flows from the low to the mid to the high with a nice balance. And I've done it with this instrument. That's how I got there with the string set. And I use different pickups, bridges, everything, frets, all the elements to find this balance, and this is my favorite guitar on the planet. But this set, I've tried on mahogany, I've tried on alder, soft maple, basswood, and this set has got such a nice balance from low frequency to mid to high. It works on every guitar. Amazing. I mean, I recommend everybody trying it and buying a set, right? Instead of just a $5 set of conventional strings, you can pay a little more money for a custom set of high-end strings. And if you buy a set and maybe two sets of the 11, two 11s and two 9s, these will last. The Tomastic and the Optimus will last a long time. So you're really not paying that much more in the long run. And you're getting a lot more tone, a lot more versatility, and a lot more expression.